Let's see who's on. This away. The string is a little long. The string is annoying. Right. I need to be able to pull the string out. So, microphone. I'm trying to replace my microphone, and it is not wanting to go. I want. Hopefully that's. Get in position. Arena, see who's on. That big. What's his password? Yo, huh? Yo, yo. Wait, where's. What's going on, Hosh? Hosh? Hoshamania? Big chillin'. How you doing? Go through my phone. Find the arena passcode, because what I do, I'm in like so many different Facebook Smash groups that have or like messages that I'm like, oh, you know what, I'll just hop into a friend's arena. Working and lurking a. Oh, Julius is here? Julius is a good player. Choose your fighter, Sephiroth. Let's see if he's going his name. I'm like super stoked to try my new controller. I mean, I've tried it yesterday, but I feel like I need it. I want to continue, right? This controller's just fun. The mic sounds good. Oh, thanks, man. How's it feel so far? I love it. Like I have so many like different options on here. You have extra buttons if you want to, but I haven't started using them. I'm not used to it yet. Configuration's amazing. Color scheme's amazing if you're into the look of it. What's important to me is having a trigger stops, because having too deep of an analog trigger causes me to hold shield for too long. It's mechanical buttons, so everything's much clickier, much faster. Yo, what's going on, Nasaya? I love my new controller, it's so cool. I need to put on my glasses. That's one thing controllers and money can't fix for you. Can't fix your eyes. Yo, hi Sally, how's it going? Two, one, go! Dude, DI'ing with this controller is so much nicer. Just because the latency is so much better. Like, I didn't realize how far I DI'd out off that down throw. Oh, You wanna roll? That was like perfect, bro. Like the back air. I'm surprised you. Parry. Oh snap! Damn it! I'm dead. Oh, just kidding. Good DI. That's the good thing with having a latency controller. A good latency controller is that your DI is probably that long. What? See? What? Tell you. Damn it, dude. Every King DDD always gets me with that. I'm gonna throw a Gordo. Damn it. Okay. Ah. I'm like barely off. I'm about to leave work. I'll catch you if you're still streaming when I get home, big dog. Hey, all right. Take it easy, brother. Or see you soon. I'll be here for like a little bit longer. I mean, well, not a little bit longer, like an hour and a half-ish. I have a movie to watch at 2:30 or 3:30, which is in 2 hours. Are there three stops on here? Oh, it's only two stops.
Three, two, one, go.
Dude, man, that even I'm surprised with how. Dude, I am dodging so much faster. Every time I try the jump thing, I think Cloud back air is basically just as long as my air. Yeah. should have done the footstool. The footstool down here. Mega Man Cloud. That B reverse reflector. Here, how's the controller? It is amazing. Here, let me put on my webcam so you can. Like hiding behind my D&D tuber. Look how sick this is. One purple, one blue side. Amazing. And I'm going the 2G route on the connection. Just because I don't feel like doing the wire. But the wire is much, much faster in terms of like. And then I don't know if you can hear it, but like, or like see it, like the, I have trigger stops on versus having like the full range of motion. I like the stops just because I don't hold, right? Because if the trigger stops are long, what ends up happening is like you'll hold it for a couple milliseconds long. Likes to do the first. What? Dude, my forest smash should have super armored that. That was like either it was like in between that or the route of like basically, no, he didn't do it. He, like, I thought he was gonna try to do something else because of the orbs. You like the reviews? I'll be shooting you a tag when I receive it. Hey, that's what's up. Let me know how you like it.
Three, two, one.
Dude, Attack on Titan was so awesome. The ending, I loved it. I want to talk to somebody about the Attack on Titan ending, but I don't want to give spoilers. So if anyone in the chat watched Attack on Titan, let me know. Hey, what's going on, Jay? I like when I fight DK, I really just don't respect them because it's DK. But then at times if you respect him too much, right, he's gonna always have like his freaking mega punch, super punch, or whatever you want to call it. And that's what's scary. I think you have to like keep reading good DKs. That's the issue. Watching Naruto and older series called Slam Dunk. I've never heard of Slam Dunk. Damn it, dude. Fucked up. Damn it. I'm back. He's not gonna make this easy. Dude, I died too early. Donkey Kong wins. It's a basketball anime. How about Initial D? Ever heard of it? Yeah, I've heard of Initial. No, I was never really a big car guy, so I never really got into that. But for basketball, Kuroko basketball was really good. I really enjoyed that. That's one of my favorite sports anime for sure.
3, 2, 1, go!
Yeah, sure. I'll type it. Kuruko basketball. It's an older one. I've been messing up edge guards lately. I need to be more consistent on the edge guards. So dude, see, that's the thing about that punch. Ah, damn. Fucking. Okay. I honestly didn't see that in Forest Mode. Maybe Forest Mode, but you just played it in Forest Mode. Does DK have super armor as Forest Smash or something? Am I missing something? Somebody said basketball? Yeah, Kuruko basketball. The anime. Pretty cool. I do basketball animes in real life. Isn't that just called basketball? NBA? NBA sports? I don't know why I keep falling for shit like that. The fucking the jump down B reverse. Like I really shouldn't just block it, jump or try to attack it. I really should just counter it. That was 3 dash attacks, 4 dash attacks. I'm gonna go dash attack again. Boom! That kill at 50? God damn. I guess if you spend a lot of time like learning that, like when to use the DK downbeat thing, it can really kill people super early. Thank you. Oh, it's over. Dude, I love these buttons. They feel so good. But I think I'm still learning to like everything feels good, so it shouldn't take long to catch up. I'm like too excited. Go! I should have crossed them up. Damn it, dude. He's just patient. Damn it, dude, the timing was impeccable. Did I turn around? I got an army of characters in mains. It's definitely much harder if I can't counter DK, especially when they're playing patient. This is
don't know what he's trying for.
Damn, that voice smash came out? Wow. You have to play defense on me on the half court because I can shoot from there over and over. And I play smash for fun. Basketball's the competitiveness in you. I'm terrible at basketball. My friends love watching me go to like the carnivals and play the basketball game because I'll just completely shoot over the entire thing. Like I don't even get close. I'm like, damn, this is so hard. It's a waste of money. But if it makes my friends laugh, I think it's worth it. Like Fox got this. Beating him out, getting him frustrated. Oh, that's it. Oh no, sour spot. Oh no. Oh, that's it. GG. Grab wins. Yeah, he actually could have grabbed when he like hit his shield, but completely missed.
Thank you.
しい。裏へ。
I'm missing so much. Like, I don't know if it's just my timing that's off. Yeah, I should not have missed. I'm not sure how. Tired of missing these edge guards. ID info? Play a few games. Yeah, sure. Well, let me see if, what's the... Four? DJX. No, don't. I was about to say, am I really going to die for that? Shit, I'm dead. Didn't get hit by that. Lost my job. I Okay, maybe I did not. I keep charging it when I don't. That's deep. Oh, that's full. SD was important, unfortunate. I need to beat Julius on a consistent basis. And I'm inconsistent beating him. Like, there'll be days where I clearly have a big lead, but today is one of those days where he's like patient and I'm like charging at him and he's like whiffing everything. I just need to get the momentum going. Damn it. So. Thank God. Dude, I'm like. This thing's hard. Oh, dude, straight up run up. Maybe if I do. Choose your fighter. Maybe if I do. Let's switch it up. Choose your fighter. My left. This should be better. It's time to eat. Hey, go get your food.
Thank you. 変える。
I don't actually get notification Facebook Gaming. I actually play with my phone and find you all. Honestly, I don't either. I play Dr. Mario as well. The game Dr. Mario or Smash Dr. Mario? Oh, actually, almost survived that. Huh? Damn it, dude. The SD. Just barely off the angles. Maybe I should switch to the sports stick. The sports stick. Yeah, this is. Have to get used to the micro spacing on this, but so far so good. Controller feels great. I'm not a GSP guy either. GSP is whatever. GG's, bro. Oh. I honestly should just keep playing stuff until I get used to the controller. Choose your fighter, Sephiroth. We'll just try to keep running it. I think GSP made everyone more toxic. I don't know. I think it's fine. Those that grind GSP are pretty good anyway, so I mean, there's nothing against it. You can definitely like warm up a lot faster when you're grinding for GSP, just because it's like match after match after match. GG's, brothers. Good stuff.
Step into the ring.
All right, I'll open up an arena. Let's see if I can run my own arena. No, I'm still here. I'm still chilling. That was someone else's arena. I was just warming up over there. I got like another 30, 40 minutes. Let's get it, TMTV. Are like getting eat up right now. Wait, that was great. Oh no! The straight up SD. The combo game looking pretty good. Looks really good. Thank you for helping me out with the Electric Wind Gothism. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, no worries, no worries. No, I know I got you.
Three, two, one, go!
Ooh, snap, almost died. I'll do the grab release. Thank God. Damn it. I actually meant to do that ledge, but. Have one more slide. Thought I had. Thought. Basically even. God, I just hit by two things. This is why I hate playing Sephiroth against Kazuya. It's so scary when we both that last dog. It's like, fuck, anything can kill me. It's like, at zero, I think I'm about to die. Saved you. Don't let it go to waste. The inputs are so much faster that I keep fucking up the last one, then you gotta go change. Alright, no worries. I didn't DI at all. Oh my god, that almost killed me. GG's, brother. GG's. Are you switching or are you heading out? Oh, you'll change. Yo, my boy Pro Mana in the building. My brother, yo, alright. I gotta show him the controller. This is the controller. Look how sick this looks. You can change the colors on these. Amazing. I'm actually off today and tomorrow. I have a lot of PTO left before the end of the year, so. Oh man, dude, I'm getting hit by a donkey punch like crazy today. So much trouble against Donkey Kong today. Oh my god. That was good. Damn it! Every single Donkey Kong. GG. I scheduled a bunch of random days. Yeah, I have today, tomorrow, and then I still have like a week left before the end of the year. But the crazy thing is I get 2 weeks off at the end of the year anyway, so it's like I need to use it before then. My bro baby girl is sleeping. Don't want to wake her in the click clacks. Don't want to wake her up with your screams, bro. Oh no! She'll be like, what happened, daddy? Yeah, you can, the controller, like, you can completely change the colors. There's a left and right, and, oh wait, sorry, like, in the way. Yeah, there's a left and right, and you can change the colors of it. It's super sick. Let me take off my one. But I'm still getting used to, like, the corners. The corners are definitely, like, more precise. So it's, still learning curve. Oh. I need to stop letting DKs come back. I need to make sure to do the edge bars properly. Oh my god. Dude, that will forever haunt me. That has to kill. Damn it. I need a GameCube controller like that. There are some custom GameCube controllers, but I don't know what the testing is on it. Yeah, they don't make any really, really, really cool GameCube controllers. There's some that are not bad. Everyone's loving my reviews for the controllers. They're like, dang, keep it going, make videos. And I'm like, I don't want to put that much effort into it. I literally did this just to find the right controller. And I thought I'd share little posts. But I don't know about making a whole video. Those things are long when people review controllers. It is fun, don't get me wrong, but editing videos like that is never fun. No, because of the chat, I'm getting a new controller too. Yo, that's what I'm talking about. Note, there is a slight learning curve. There's so many buttons on this controller. There's 4 extra buttons I don't use. Didn't even punish that correctly. Okay, TMC, I see you, bro. Dude, like, I'm jumping, like... I think I need to set this one as full stick. I'm jumping too much. I think that's better. So these sticks have analog triggers that you can adjust. That you can adjust which it does the how deep it goes. And I think I need the shield to be short, but I need the jump to be long. Yeah, I need the jump to be long. Okay, that's what was happening. I was like double jumping. That was great. Nair into reverse. God, bro, getting hit by it. Okay. I want to be a little bit on my screen too. Oh wait, what? I want a little bit on my screen too, guy. Oh, what am I missing? Damn, that stuff is so good. Thanks, man. One more game? Alright, that back air is disgusting, bro. Hey, Tigerman in the building. Wait, pro, I don't know what you're saying. You want to be on your screen too? You want to play games? You want to play right now? Oh, Game & Watch. Oh, Tigerman, from my team. Tigerman's from, So like what's happening is like that jump is when I want to like should die from that. Okay, can I do it? I'm so far. No. Oh, what the heck? I thought I DI'd the other way. I DI'd the left because I thought it was gonna send me the other way. I didn't realize it sends me the same way that he's facing. Cause I thought I hit the right side of the hitbox. Wants a small character on his stream. Oh, my PGTuber. Yeah, it's nice having a PGTuber. So sometimes, just because if I'm ever doing something that I don't want to show my camera, I can just be this guy.
Oh.
That up smash is so broken. I need to practice my footstool out of shield on this controller. Invincibility is up B against our guys. It's crazy. Thanks for the games. Alright, man. Take it easy, brother. Survive that. Fuck them dead. Dude, like, I need to learn the ledge thing on this controller is much harder. I think I keep fucking it up. Thank you. I thought I fucked it up that time too. Fuck it up. Fucked it up again. Keeps costing me my life. Misery. Holy dude. Three dash attack. Misery. Fingers are getting slippery. No, I ran right into it. Alright, let's... The nerves are getting to me, the fingers got slippery. Let's try it without the joystick thing. Oh. Trade. still fucks it up. Fuck! I'm not too chill. Almost killed me. Fuck, seriously? We got another 9. Two starts. That 9 was brutal. All right, last one.
Man, I gotta head to the movies.
I got pegged
Damn it.
Well, GG's. It's been fun. Yeah, take it easy.